What's good, YouTube? It's your man Rage King back with another one. Yes, another upload to the channel. And before we get started, I'd ask you please go down there and hit that like button, hit that sub button, hit that bell for notifications if you're new. Welcome to Realm of Rage TV. This is how we do Rage and Rebels make some noise. Now let's get into it. In today's video, of course, man, the gameplay trailer of One, the Prince of Edenia, the Purple Prince of Edenia, Rain, making its way to the internet everywhere today, man. I got some screenshots here, and I just want to give my thoughts on Rain being in MK11 and the things I hope MK11 improves on going forward. So, obviously, it goes without saying, the look of Rain, as far as his cosmetics, the way he's drawn up, the way he's programmed, he looks absolutely phenomenal as you see him walking through the water portal. You see the mask. I like the classic Rain mask they have on him right there. He looks absolutely incredible, no homo. The purple and gold to let y'all know he's true royalty, man. He looks absolutely fantastic, normal. The gameplay trailer in which he was in was absolutely fantastic, bro. The special moves he's got look absolutely awesome, dude. They got back the ball. He got back the bubble. A lot of classic moves. This is what I love the most they did about him is the classic moves. He's got his classic moves back, like the bubble. the tidal wave, if you want to, the wave of water that comes up, man, it looks absolutely phenomenal, bro. It's like they went back to their roots with Rain. They gave him all the stuff that made him popular. They just made it look better and gave him a few new things that were gonna look that were gonna make him pop. And I honestly I'm excited. I can't wait to play him. As you see him shooting lightning through One Sindel right here, dude, I honestly cannot wait to get my hands on Rain, to be honest with you. This is probably the most excited I've been for a DLC since Spawn. And y'all know I haven't uploaded Mortal Kombat content to the channel in a while as far as gameplay. That will be coming very soon, so be on the lookout. I'm not going to tell y'all when, but be on the lookout. It will be coming soon and more consistent. I didn't want to burn you out too much on that. But back to the video, what I was saying, bro. I cannot wait to get my hands on Rain, dude. I cannot wait to play with Rain. I already know he's going to be absolutely sick. As you see here, this it's like an all-purpose parry right here. You see Kotal Kahn just swiping right through him, and he's not hitting anything, bro. This guy right here is going to be absolutely phenomenal. A great addition to MK11. I cannot wait to play him. I know he's going to be just great to play with, bro. I know I've said that about a million times already. I'm genuinely excited. I haven't been genuinely excited since Spawn. And I'm just looking forward to him. I really am, bro. I really am. But with all that excitement and all that being said, as great as he looks, as great as the gameplay trailer was, and I'm not trying to be negative, I promise, just see the end of his fatality right here. That is absolutely sick right there. Man, it's crazy. But with that being said, let's not forget, y'all, this game still does have hitbox issues. This game still does have lag problems in Combat League. Let's hope that with this, like I said with Spawn and with Aftermath, let's hope they get it right the third time. Let's hope that with this latest pack, with Rain, with Melina, with Rambo, let's also hope that they fix the hitbox issues. Let's hope they fix the lag spikes. This outro is tattoo worthy right there, dude. I'm not even capping. That is tattoo worthy right there. That is badass. Looks phenomenal. It plays phenomenal. But let's just hope they fix the other issues with the game. Let's hope they fix the hitbox issues. Let's hope they fix the lag problems. And then everything will be fine, man. This game is this close to being absolutely fantastic and absolutely great and damn near perfect. So let's hope it gets there. That's my video for today. I hope y'all enjoyed. Leave a like and sub if you didn't. My name is Rage King, and I am out, and I will see y'all next time. Now, hashtag that. Enough said.